Hey everyone, this is Tamimi from Solace, and welcome to the second episode of Tamimi's Tidbits on Solace Agent Mesh. In the previous episode, we introduced Solace Agent Mesh, an open source framework designed to tackle the challenge of connecting powerful AI models to real-world data and systems. We learned that the Agent Mesh provides a flexible foundation for building AI applications where multiple agents can collaborate, each bringing their own specialized capabilities and data access. Agent Mesh is built on the robust, event-driven architecture foundation layer over the Solace Event Mesh. Today, we're diving deeper into a critical component that makes Agent Mesh so effective, the Orchestrator. Think of the Orchestrator as the central intelligence that manages the overall workflow of requests within Solace Agent Mesh. It plays a crucial role in managing complex, multi-step workflows while maintaining security, efficiency, and scalability. Built on event-driven architecture principles, the Orchestrator communicates with other components via events flowing through a central event broker. The Orchestrator has several key functions: request analysis and action planning. It receives high-level goals or requests, analyzes them based on the available actions registered by agents in the system, and uses state-of-the-art generative AI techniques to plan a sequence of actions to fulfill the request. Task creation and distribution. Based on the action plan, the Orchestrator creates tasks and distributes these tasks to the appropriate agents. This enables efficient parallel processing and optimal resource utilization. Workflow management. The Orchestrator tracks outstanding tasks, aggregates responses from various agents, and ensures all parts of a complex request are processed and combined coherently. Response formatting. Finally, the Orchestrator formats the aggregated responses so they are suitable for the gateway, ensuring the final output meets the requirements of the specific use case or interface. The Orchestrator interacts closely with other key components like agents by distributing tasks and receiving responses, and gateways by receiving initial requests and sending final responses. By centralizing these functions, the Agent Mesh can handle complex workflows efficiently. In essence, the Orchestrator defines what needs to be done and which agents should do it. That's it for this episode of Tamimi's Tidbits. Stay tuned as we explore the Solace Agent Mesh in the next episode. Thanks for watching!